Connally ISD announced today that teacher David Andy McCormick, he passed away due to COVID-19. McCormick taught 7th grade social studies at Connally Junior High. The assistant superintendent told Fox 44 News that McCormick worked for the district from 2000 to 2002, came back for this school year. McCormick was last on campus last Wednesday. Counselors are available at Connally Junior High campus during school hours. Condolences from all of us here at Fox 44 News.